was written decades ago on the subject of religious fucking interference. Decades later, and of course, as you well know, it is all fucking pervasive. Just a couple of weeks ago, a young girl, for fuck's sake, in Texas was arrested on a murder charge for losing some reproductive cells from her body on a fucking murder charge. How fucking backwards is that? And so in conclusion, I would say, if you are part of a religious movement and you are trying to instruct a woman how to control her own body collectively, you can go and fuck yourselves, quite frankly.
Suffer the children!